Hello and welcome back to the channel, everyone. I want to thank you all for tuning in today. We're going to head out, start cutting and gathering some firewood for the boiler this year. And before we get started, I wanted to show you all a couple things I've been trying and been pretty satisfied with. The first thing, these are both from Rural King, but Real Work Tools. This is a Bluetooth noise canceling headphones. They work pretty awesome. They sound good and really cut down on the noise. I like them when I'm mowing grass, but the only downfall is they're kind of hot. So middle of summer, real hot days, they're kind of pretty toasty there. And secondly, I started using this Sunoco 50:1 premixed fuel in some of my equipment. And so far I'm pretty satisfied with it. It's a 95 octane and ethanol free. So they sell this in the 50:1 and also just the straight gasoline. So I'll keep y'all updated on what I think of it here as time goes on. But first thoughts of it, I've went through a couple gallons of it and it's pretty good stuff. But stick around, we're gonna go get into the firewood. I'll take y'all along with me. Nice dead elm there. What a brute. Oh, we were ripping up vines and everything else. I got to the point though, I'm gonna have to saw it because I'm turning and it's really binding on that maple tree. I don't want to damage it. So I'm gonna cut it right there and I'll drag the top out here in a bit. Unfortunately, we damaged that little maple right there, but sure are gonna get some nice firewood out of this one. Back to it with the 028 Super. I really need to put a new bar and chain on this thing. This is what I bought it with and it's kind of shot. Bar needs a little work. Really need to tighten that chain. We'll make this cut and go tune it up. All right, well, that made a fair amount of firewood for us there today. We're gonna get ready and get things ready for a little family cookout here this afternoon. So I'm gonna clean this up and probably burn this bark when we have a little campfire. And I tell you what, between good white elm like this, seasoned about perfect, and locust, I have a hard time trying to figure out which one's my favorite to burn. But I really do like white elm, and when you catch it right, I think if we would have waited and dropped that tree next year, it probably would have been too soft and not quite as good. So timing's key on the white elm, that's for sure, in my opinion. We got some good firewood. I wanted to thank y'all for coming along. Hopefully you enjoyed the videos, and we'll catch y'all next time. Y'all take care. Let me help this with this book.
Jeez, girl.
I'm okay.
You're okay? You're tough.
Can I catch all your legs around? I have a lump.
Thanks for the help, girls.